So this is the breakfast bar that we came into. There's the main doors. Nice little wine cellar right there. The table's all deeply set. Nice size of the room. Almost like a banquet room. And look at this spread. Fresh fruit, prunes, Danish. Look at the choice of fruits. Look at the desserts. Banana, pies. Croissants to your every whim. Pre-sliced. If that doesn't work for you, we got a choice of meats and veggies. Then we've got fresh squeezed fruit juice or fresh squeezed orange juice. Choice of water, eggs, bacon, hard-boiled eggs. You like garlic oil or olive oil? It's all there. Want some bread? How about that bread? I have no idea what that machine is. Toaster? And then in here, you got all these ingredients for oatmeal or dried fruits. Look at that. Cheeses? What kinds of cheeses? It's just incredible. These little wafer cups, jellies, coffee, your choice of creams, and there's DDA and Pierre, as we call them in French.